Sorry about that, guys. This is part two of the driving video. Transmitter batteries died. I was just in first gear going down here. So. Yeah. I mean, this is pretty bumpy terrain. It's taking very well. Second gear. It's pretty speedy in second gear. I mean, it's not terribly fast, but for a crawler, it's kind of ridiculous. It's like a TRX 4 of small crawlers, to be honest. You don't need that kind of speed, but it is pretty fun. You have to take some like that. That's some pretty tall grass. It's almost as tall as it, and it's just going through that without a care in the world. Oh, this is in second gear. Or high. I mean, to be honest, first gear is really overpowered for this truck, but the high gear is pretty torquey for how fast it is. But it can get stuck. It's not unstoppable. But with that 360 size motor, it's pretty good. Yeah, that servo is really nice. It's really torquey. Rollover. Mind this though, this truck is pretty top heavy, to be honest, but I did have 18650s in there on the bottom to make it worked a little bit better. The two-speed is transmission is helpful with that. It is heavier, but it's just a topper, it's top heavy vehicle, so bear that in mind. It is a rock crawler. It's more like an off-roader, not exactly a rock climber, to be honest. I mean, you can go up some rocks, but not like the big, expensive crawlers. There we go. That's a nice shot right there. Well, guys, this is going to end it for this part of the video, this part two. Hope you guys enjoy it. There will be more videos in the future. So, see you next time.